Hey, buddy. You want to survive, right? Brad, I found the container truck. There's something not right, though. I'm gonna investigate.
Don't get eaten, Frank.
Good advice. Thank you for that.
Hey, you! Lend a hand, will ya? Oh, God. You're Frank West. Look, I'm in bad shape here. I need morphine. There's some at the North Peak safe house. If you grab me a few hits, I'll tell you what we were hauling. Deal? Deal?
All right, I'll think about it.
Fine, just hurry.
Frank, it's Paula. I got some more interesting leads for you. Sending you the details now.
Zombie science. Only thing is, they're using human test subjects. Investigate, then shut it down.
I think I can do that. Don't move! Something here.
You know, I'm going to train some. Huh? Maybe have them fight.
Yeah, I'd like to get myself a pet on.
Oh boy. I wonder who wants to kill me.
take a good look around. Survived three outbreaks and still have never lost my mind. I mean, I don't think.
Something about zombies always brings out the worst in people. Might be the brain parasites. Well, good work anyway.
Careful!
Relevant to my interests?
I think so.
Help!
Hello? I'd like to be let in, please.
Mr. West, you're gonna get me out of here, right?
I'd rather hit myself in the head with a hammer, but okay.
Yeah.
before I shoot something!
Not bad!
Dog-ear this one. Oh! shit! Aha! No good.
Someone's here! Damn it!
Thank you, man. I'm getting out of here.
Don't mention it.
Thanks, buddy!
In Cove. Better go check it out, in case they do sound crazy.
This should be interesting.
Promotional stunt or more water fountains laced with mind-altering chemicals?